Hello, hello. Welcome back to another Wizarding Wednesday. Today we are going to do the Nifler crossword. Can you find the right words faster than a Nifler can find shiny things? Find out with our Nifler crossword. And remember to show magic. Tick tock, here's your time clock. Da 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 da. There we go. Come on. Okay, spell used by setting across a shattered glass window at jewelry store to get his Nifler. Oh my gosh, I don't know the spell. Newt. Fixed damage caused by a Nifler. Nope. No. Parkinson, a student whose watch was almost bitten off her wrist by a Nifler. I don't know. Learn about study. Hat. Headwear full of money that a Nifler pulls out of a sight behind a pillar and steps down. Container, small vial, ceiling, double door, and the world's foot path that stone by me. Scale on a bottle of champagne on the counter in the case of a 18 gallon liquid. Line. This line that sounds intimate and tells that some class about this Nifler. Siren. Glittering part of a lady's shoes don't even identify Nifler. I know these, but I don't know the words. Like, I can picture it in my mind. The scenes set loose. Tina questions why 7 across Nifler was. Let that thing out. Also, Nifler got loads of. Hogwarts professor whose office is destroyed twice by. Done way too much. This one, Nifler's a muscle. Bounds and not okay. Given prize that went to prison, to ground with a slab of pretty big chocolate after the Nifler won his 13 down challenge. Celebrity. Might appear in Spellbound Magazine's cover once featured Nifler enthusiast. 7 class. Place to keep a Nifler in relation to 11 down. I'll figure out 11 down first. Piece of fruit. 7 across. Tosses into a weighing scale, sending a little Nifler fun into the air. Apple. Dip this. Goblins often send Niflers to search for this. Clear. Hagrid hides 100 of these in a large patch of earth for Niflers to find. Gold. Meats. Okay. There we go. Cool. Dangerous piece of African news which flips alongside the Nifler in the suitcase. Young Nifler. Baby? Pricing Nifler's body back in and cut. It's like spot, like pause. Try crossing. I did not do very well in the first go about. Fancy card, please. Buckled. That's the word for that. Is that loose? Green. Oh, that makes. Oh, there we go. Place to keep a new frame in relation to writing down. Away. Bomb. Legs. Okay, which ones did I get? That I can. Some kind of hat. Starting to use my hints. I did not do very well in the first round. First go. There. Oh, in a mine. That makes more sense. Let's see. Good. Rough. No. Still night. Okay. Rewarded, yes. Oops. I was too excited. Okay. Change some cards. To shadow. Window. Fixed damage. There. It's not a spell, it's just doing it. Ha ha ha. Star. I don't need that. Yes. Come back to that one. What kind of hat? What kind of container? Pendant. Dogs? No. Umbrage, that makes more sense. Okay. That's a little better without having to reveal too much this first letters. I'll reveal some words now. The Nestra. Oh yeah, I wouldn't have got that one. Hi. Beggar's hat? Yes. Mm-hmm. Monday. Anyways. Well, tried. Thanks for joining me.